はい、今日はですね、実は友達が主催してたオープンマイクがなくなるわけじゃないんですけど、なんかこう友達が違う街に引っ越しちゃうということで、違う人にバトンタッチするっていうことで、その人がね、その僕の友達が主催する最後の、まあ、最後じゃないか、来週が最後なんですけど、今日僕来れるのが最後なんで、会いに来たというか、演奏して楽しく飲んでっていう、まあオープンマイクの時で僕飲んでね、ワイワイやるんで、カメラとかそういうもの持ってかないんですけど、今日はねちゃんと持ってきましたんで、ちょっと撮ろうと思います。ちょっと電池やばいんで、セット全部は撮れないと思うんですけど、こんな感じですよってのを撮りたいと思います。もう子供生まれてから全然来てなかったんで、だいぶ久々なんですけど、今日も何弾いていいのか分かんないまま時間になっちゃったんで、とりあえず行ってみます。
Yeah. 85,000?
God damn.
In Japan.
Well, it should be here.
Yeah, I should launch another channel. That's what people are asking.
Everyone should know. Third best in Canada. Number one in our hearts.
Just encourage people to come out and play. Yeah. How important do you think it is to go out and go up on the stage and play?
Oh, definitely. Yeah. Definitely. How? I mean, you can play in your bedroom for years, but until you go up on the stage and step in front of a crowd, like, you don't know. It's like going to war. It's going to war. Those people out there, they want to see you.
Yeah.
They want to see you succeed. But if you suck, they want to see you go down. It's a battle.
Actually, this is the stage. This is the first stage I played.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. That's the Calvin was there, and I was thinking about competing, and I thought I should go out and play and
yeah.
But just to get used to it.
The people in Japan, if this guy feels nervous, yeah, it's real. It's real. The struggle is real. It's no easy task, Prince. I'll tell you that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.